Compared to conventional preheating and stress-relieving methods, induction heating offers several advantages. Foremost among them is quality. Induction heating provides consistent temperature uniformity. Generally, cables should be evenly spaced and centered on the weld joint. Induction heating also offers the ability to automatically maintain a desired temperature during the heating process. The temperature controller establishes the power requirement based on a closed-loop circuit, providing just enough power to maintain the temperature profile. Induction heating provides consistent heating. Overall, variation is equal to or less than conventional processes. Induction heating provides significantly quicker time to critical temperature. On thicker applications, such as high-pressure steam lines or ship hulls, cycle time can be reduced by hours. When combined with other usability factors, it is not uncommon to expect a 50% total cycle time reduction. This chart demonstrates the time it took to get a large diameter thick wall pipe to high temperature and to determine the uniformity of temperatures. The thermocouples were very close in uniformity, and the time to temperature was only 15 minutes to 600 degrees Fahrenheit and 1 hour to get to stress relieving temperature. The insulation used in induction heating represents substantial cost savings. It can be reused 50 or more times, compared to ceramic fiber insulation, which can only be used once or twice. This also provides a reduction in disposal costs because induction heating insulation is reused so many times. These savings are contrasted with the significant costs required to dispose of ceramic fiber insulation, a potentially hazardous material. Induction cables are also robust. Unlike fragile wire, ceramic materials, or ceramic heating pads, which require frequent replacement, the induction cable is durable. And because the cables and connectors aren't exposed to high temperatures, they aren't subject to subsequent degradation, like ceramic heating pad connectors. Induction heating uses no fuel gas, so there are no consumable, handling, or storage costs. Another key benefit of induction heating is its simplicity. Setup and programming are user-friendly, requiring less operator training. Insulation and cables are simple to install, usually taking less than 15 minutes, which helps keep projects on schedule. Preheat and stress relieving through the induction process is environmental and worker-friendly. The process does not depend on hot heating elements, so the chance of burns to workers is reduced. The work environment stays cooler, and there is minimal airborne insulation fiber. Also, induction heating does not use flammable gases, which can lead to burns, explosions, and asphyxiation. Induction heating is versatile. It can be used for elbows, weldlets, I-beams, header tubes, and many other parts that require preheat, hydrogen bakeout, or stress relieving. The induction power source is 90% plus efficient, an important advantage as energy costs increase. Secondly, the induction heating process is more than 80% plus efficient. Another positive consideration is the power input. The induction process requires a 60 amp draw for full output on a 460 volt line. This significantly reduces power consumption and may qualify for power company rebates. One of the most important factors impacting productivity in stress relieving is an uninterrupted heat cycle. In most instances, cycle interruption means the heat treat will need to be rerun, a significant task considering a thermal cycle can take a day to complete. The induction heating system is not susceptible to melted connectors, open heating pads, or contactor failure.